I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know.
Welcome, agents, and welcome to another Division 2 video. It's a new day, and the Thieves Den vendors have reset. Welcome to my channel. I am your host, Silk Holla. I bring you this content Monday through Saturday. I go in the dark zone so you don't have to. Today is November 19th. We are currently in DZ West, and the target loot is Alp Summit. So it will be a hot day today. If you're new to my channel, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you like my content, turn your notification bells on so you know as soon as my next video drops. With all that being said, let's get right into it.
What can I do for you?
We got the pistol Orbit. It comes with perfect finisher, accurate, and greased. Ongoing directive gloves with 7% rifle damage and 1% critical hit chance with an offensive mod slot. True Patriot holster with 3.5% critical hit chance, 36% critical hit skill haste with 2 offensive mod slots. We have hardwired mask with 10% skill haste and 19k health with a utility mod slot. Negotiator's Dilemma knee pads with 3,175 armor regeneration. That comes with a defense and utility mod slot. Tip of the Spear gloves with 3.5 critical hit chance and 172 skill power with the offensive mod slot. We got Aces and Eights holster, 7.5 critical hit chance, 6.5 critical hit damage with 2 offensive mod slots. A MP5N with preservation, Allegro, and protection deploy. Paratrooper SVD, First Blood, Jazz Hands, and Rooted. We got a Gilligar backpack with 4% health, 5.5 weapon damage, and skill power. It come with destructive and safeguard. Not bad. I can do something with this one. Offensive mod slot and defensive mod slot. Wyvern Wear Mask. 24% damage to elite, 16% skill haste with surge. Oh, okay. I might do something with it. That's a good mask right there. Utility mod, 169 skill power, 1% increased confuse duration, and 1% increased disrupt duration. And we have 91% damage to the Firefly. Definitely picking this up. That's it.
Nice doing business with you.
Not bad. I didn't have the Orbit, so I end up grabbing it just in case the Orbit is OP. I have it. Other than that, that's it. Thank y'all for stopping by. I appreciate all the love and support. And until next time, it's your boy, Silk, and I'm out.